Sniper episode 6. Here we go. A portal to mystery. Helps if I turn my TV volume on so I can hear what's happening. Here we go. How old?
Since the Matching Cup started in 2003, teams...
Not that old. Wow. No, my stuff! I could... Previously on Minecraft Story Mode, nothing happened in Sky City. We just immediately fell into this portal world. That's all what happened. The end. They live in Hallway Town now. Oh, I guess we can just cut here. Wait, wait. Tweet, tweet. Squeak, 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 squeak. Squeak, squeak, squeak. Fly, baby, fly. Why did they... Oh, that poor bat. I mean, Jesse, oh no.
Okay, guys, I'm seeing grass, forest, lots of ground in all directions. All good signs so far.
Oh. God damn it. Okay, here. Sounds like adventure. Just as awesome as the last place. Why? Their home's safe. Oh no. I haven't thought of that. Uh-oh, they're in trouble. Something, 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 Power Rangers 1995 movie. Yeah. I got a haircut, and I also didn't wash my hair yet, so that means it's dirty. It's a book for reading. Move close to investigate the tomb. I heard the word the. Oh, examine.
It says invitation. And then read immediately. Your life depends on it.
That seems about right. Oh, thank you.
I humbly invite you to my mansion for an evening of food and festivity with your fellow adventurers.
Oh god.
That's odd. Yeah, weird, right?
Whoa! Book slap. Can she read too? That's impossible. How is it that all these characters have the same defining trait? There's the path to girl to glory. I hope so. Ooh, that's a nice big house. We gotta stick together, guys. We're a team. The dream team.
I'm trying to keep everyone together here.
Sure, that's fine.
Oh my god. Girl, why you be so stubborn? Telltale Games presents Ivor Running. Oh, in association with Mojang, Ivor Running. Nope, sorry, it's called a Minecraft Story Mode. Uh-oh, Lucas, you died. No, he didn't. Oh, God. Stupid arms. Tesla sword by Eric Strip and Brian for the Derbiderp. It went way too quickly for me to read. Sean Manning? Oh, avoid. Huh. Mark Hamer! Making a surprise return. Stupid. Jeff Parrott. Ow. These guys are being mean to me. Jeff Sar. Sar. Oh god. I can't breathe. I'll stab you in the face. Waterfall. Ow! Did I die? Oh, no, I didn't. Michael Gambino. Whee! Man, I was an old man making him do all this. Ow. God, this is not okay. Okay, here we go. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Uh-oh. Oh, good. They're helping. Just run right past them. No one likes to show off Petra. Never mind. Never mind. I just... Deadpool killed them all. Oh, he's so smug about it. It's a wall! Oh, you're not gonna kill all the Jedis? Carl! And Timo and Wells. Carl. Oh, the Carl Weezer. Woo! For someone who didn't want to race, he sure is excited. Is my hair sticking up? It is. That's what happens when I get a haircut. We can make it. Is that faith, trust, and pixie dust? Stick with me, your humble leader, who brought you to this strange and dangerous world. Now everyone do the exact same somersault. Oh, they just walked around. What the heck? I saw a creepy guy in the window. Give me like the Tito from Rock and Power stink eye. We're in a different universe with two moons. I think they can be a white pumpkin. You know, we're in Minecraft. Oh. Window. Go. Steal all their stuff. You're welcome. Wink. Let's break the window. Don't tell me what to do. You're not my real dad. No, I didn't check to make sure my phone was actually connected to chat. So let's do that. Cool, it worked. Awesome. Everything works. Talk to Log. What the? It's Dog the Bounty Hunter. This isn't your house? Dog the Bounty Hunter over here. Awesome to meet you. You know, with normal somewhat names. Coming from Torque Dog. No, we're the Cool Patrol, because we put our hands in the air, and then we jump off the ground, and then we take our funky butts, and we shake them all around. Aw, I made a friend. And bounce! Talk Dog needs to stop talking to Talk Dog person. You're awesome too. Can we work together as a team? Be best friends forever. Out of here, Torque Dog! Two moons is normal, right? The moons. Why don't you know about this stuff? You from like out of town or something? Why are my eyes different color? Or is that Torque Dog? Torque Dog! No, my best friend. Do I look cool? Can I have that stuff? We were getting along too. Pull yourself together. Just keep slapping him, even though he gets calmer, and then he gets more. Then he just gets angry with it. Leather pants. No, my stuff! I mean, his buried remains. He really didn't. Mine. Why is that weird?
Smells like yes.
Yes.
Oh, is it a tipped arrow? Oh, I've heard of those. They're still pretty new. Oh, nasty stuff.
Using potions to make arrows.
What kind of arrow? A tutorial. It was you. Don't trust them. They're out of towners. You recognize us?
What? Recognize us? How?
I'll show you. Follow me.
Okay. Oh, it's a kitty.
Hi. Did you see all these new... Oh, you've got them with you.
She got a kitty. Wow, real blurry picture there. Can I keep that for my room? It's like entangled, but he can never get his nose right. Hey, it's the boys. Ah, they're all gonna die. Let's do this. Boom, 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 boom. Ah, no. My giant forehead. I guess I'll be calling you LD. Something like, I guess Lizzie, because I already forgot your name. That'd be really funny if you got one of our names wrong. But nope. Oh, you know.
What on earth is going on here, Sparkle?
Show them the arrow.
These are what got him.
Hit arrows? Does this mean someone set a trap?
Twalk dog?
I can't believe Twalk dog's gone. Just like that.
Just like that.
Oh, what happened to his stuff?
You know. Disappeared.
Stuff just disappeared down this weird hole in the floor. Oh, we just supposed to take your word for that?
Yep.
Jesse was poking around in Torque Dog stuff right before it got sucked into a hopper. So I'm looking at this situation. I'm trying to figure something out. Is this just about Torque Dog, or is there a bigger picture?
There's always a bigger picture. 4K, 1080p, whatever you want.
Beef here?
What? No! I don't know what you're talking about. invite us all here.
That's true. Haven't thought about that.
That's true. Haven't thought about that. I'm English.
Well, someone brought us here for a reason, including Tok Tok.
What if we're all in danger?
We are all in danger. We can work together.
Hey, come on, everyone. There's one thing I believe in, it's teamwork. We all stick together and get through this as a team, we'll be fine.
Inspiring.
Thank you.
There you go, guys. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Oh, God.
Wow. All of this danger talk has my stomach all queasy.
Shut up.
Hey, Bambi, come over here. I need to talk to you about something.
Lizzie.
Will you help me tie my hair for the next scene?
One of them's gotta know the truth about what's going on.
Let's gain their trust.
I say we talk to everyone and gain their trust.
Yeah. Good luck.
Thank you.
Let's get investigating then.
Let's start over here.
Hey there, Dan. Lizzie?
Hello. What kind of conditioner did he use?
Lizzie, seems like you're not much of a Tork Dog fan. What's the deal?
Oh, come on. You met him, right? Nobody liked that guy.
We were best friends. Don't tell Lucas. Nope. Leather pants.
Tork Dog was clearly targeted with this trap. Why him?
Well, he was bragging about having some kind of rare item.
Ooh.
Show it to anyone, of course. Typical Tork Dog.
Okay, that's it for now. Thanks.
I don't want to pressure them too much. True.
Yeah, something's not quite adding up here.
Waddle, waddle, waddle.
Hey, Sparkles and Cassie Rose, yeah?
Yeah, hi. That's me.
Hey there, Jesse.
Oh, Winslow says hi too.
Mind if I ask you guys some questions?
Nope. What are the questions?
Why you gotta be so angry about it?
Especially now that Tork Dog is, you know.
It's weird, right? Definitely seems like there's some beef. Not that I want to get into rumors or anything like that.
Why would someone kill him, besides him being a total dingy?
Gosh. He was a little prickly around the edges.
Yeah. But you are best friends.
Cassie, you seem pretty upset about people wanting to poke around Tork Dog's inventory.
Oh, was I?
Yeah, you were. Why was that?
Well, it was just so... It's insensitive, right? I mean, it had just happened, and she was all curious about what was in his pockets. Just made me mad, I guess.
Sparkles, Cassie, Winslow, thanks for the time.
No problem.
Yeah, anytime.
Anytime. We're gonna be best friends for years, I know it. Walk, stop!
Hey guys, Stampy and Stacy, right?
Which is which?
Hey Jesse, what's up?
Butterpup. And that's it. I couldn't think of what to say. Hey, I'm back. This one. Everyone. Microphone shake.
Seems like Lizzie and Torque Dog really didn't like each other. You know anything else about that?
Hold that! Real shame.
He broke into her house and stole a bunch of stuff from her. She was super upset about it.
You don't say. Thanks, you too. This is Ben. And Nick.
No problem.
Yeah, no problem.
So did you find anything out from Stacy or Sturdy Cat?
I don't. Get the name right. They're all my new best friends.
Thief, huh? That might have something to do with it, don't you think?
Agreed. So Torque Dog was a thief, and he supposedly had something rare, but I feel like there's still a piece missing. No one will tell me what this rare item is.
I think I can shed some light on
that. Well, now my curiosity is...
Thank goodness. Sparkles.
Way out in the middle of nowhere. No one knows who built it, but it's been there forever. People have been trying to track down the temple's location for ages because they want this treasure, supposedly deep in its basement.
Sounds familiar.
Looks just like an ordinary flint and steel, but it's actually super rare. It's got this enchantment on it.
It can open portals to other worlds?
Exactly.
Exactly. I have one.
Have you seen it? Have you seen it today?
I actually have one of my own.
Really?
Yeah, I do. Just use it a little while ago.
Put that away. You can't just pull that out here.
Oh, okay.
You know, I had a theory about why you were here, and I think this might just prove it.
You're here to save us all. Oh. Ooh. Bum, bum, Oh, I wanted to hit B. There's a big blank X. Hey. He was braver than you. His hair is brown now. so much detail into the drawings, and they put like this ugly fat X on it. I'll protect you. You have the ability to smell. Button. Now we'll be just friends.
Okay, so this was the dining table where we were all gathered together right before. Okay, let's give this a shot.
Just like before.
Greetings, adventurers. I am the White Pumpkin.
Yep.
One of just like the treasure I desire, and I will not rest until it is mine, even if I have to resort to murder.
Oh no! The button.
The White Pumpkin must have some amazing redstone skills to rig up something like this. But why?
For the flint and steel.
It must have been a diversion from whatever was going on in the room at the time. What, like you think the White Pumpkin was in the room with us?
Oh, Jaw. Jesse! Wait, what?
What?
What does that mean?
I am so creeped out right now.
Understandably.
It means that the White Pumpkin sat at this very table and pushed the button.
Wait, so you're saying that the White Pumpkin is one of us?
That's right, Mr. Stampy. One of us is a murderer.
Not where Jesse found the button before.
There's more than one?
I'll see if I can find all of them.
Nice work, Jesse.
Yes. I must say I'm relieved to know that there's a lot.
Stab, stab. Stab.
No. Feels like we've made some good progress so far though, right?
We connect the evidence. Your hair's purple now. We're all lying. You did it, Jesse. You. Stompy. Why are you dragging him? Good cop, bad cop. Here we go. I believe you. At any rate. Can I get you a glass of milk, some cookies? Wow. Who's honking out there? Oh! Honest. So basically, you suck. Bring me Lizzie. Amazing how these people just cooperate with me. Okay. Yes. I as good as found it. Noob. Everyone keeps blaming Dan. She was so convincing it messed up my lip flaps. Yeah, send him in. Obviously, he's the one. Now you have silver hair. Dun dun!
And now everything's gone completely crazy. People getting caught in horrible traps.
Wow, this flint and steel means a lot to you, doesn't it?
You don't get it. Lizzie and I have been chasing each other to get that thing for years. And now people are dying because of it? I just want you to know the truth. I'm not the white pumpkin. You've got to believe me. What can I tell you to convince you?
Noted.
So, how do you rate your redstone knowledge?
Me? Not much. Not really my scene. You want to know more about that stuff? You should ask Stampede. You're the tribe of champions.
Everyone else says it's you. Because I found it. I'm not accusing anyone yet. I have no knowledge. Not enough knowledge.
I just don't understand.
Leave me.
Go now, Dan.
Thanks, Jesse. Thank you.
For nothing, I didn't do anything. Hey, Jesse.
Hey, Jesse. Final suspect. Here to point more fingers and blame more people, I'm sure.
I didn't push the button, you know.
I figured. Thanks, though.
How's it be going in here? It is just nonstop whispering and rumors out there. Hey, Petra and I...
These people have so much drama. You have a long nose. You have a wide nose. Just kiss a little. They're all dead now. Especially you, Dan. What?
Dan was in there way longer.
Hey, not cool.
Guys, come on.
This one.
I actually don't think there's evidence to accuse anyone yet.
What? Yeah, that seems surprising.
I'm sorry, but I don't want to accuse anyone unless I'm 100% sure. And I'm not.
Wow. You need to take a bold stance, Jesse.
Well, I, for one, am not comfortable being surrounded by possible people.
Okay.
Certainly some excitement.
Yeah, no kidding.
The white pumpkin is still roaming around though. He might be trying to set up more traps. We need to figure out how these things work. Like, we know that the sparkles trap is triggered by those buttons under the table. But what about the trap that turns Flintdog into a pincushion? If we figure out how these things work, we might be able to find more proof about who the white pumpkin is, how they're operating.
What the pee? Oh, you're gonna die.
Thanks, Lucas.
Back in the kitchen. So, what are we looking for? Buttons like back in the dining room? Conspicuous white pumpkins lying around?
Just need more evidence. Anything that can draw a link to one of these people.
Just one! Thank you.
Stuff when he got
think I just got disconnected.
There's the tipped arrow trap again.
There's my yawn. I'm looking at me do it. It does have eye holes.
Yeah. How did I not notice that before?
Someone was dying. Punch. Ooh. Clever. It kills everyone. Oh God! Oh God! We did it! We're the best explorers ever! Just friends we will be. Just friends and we will be. Just friends, be just friends. Unless Dan did it. Don't touch it, don't touch it, don't touch it.
The amount of redstone wiring must be hidden in this place. Amazing. Ivor, no. What you damn dense? I was just looking at it.
That's all good. You're pretty dense. Use the peephole. I'm a bunny. I'm a bunny.
It's the library.
Psst. Dan. Why do I have a little thing? Do 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 the butterfly.
Thank goodness. That's such a relief. Yeah. It was an accident. I felt awful about it ever since. It's such a relief to be able to talk about this. It's been absolutely tearing me up inside.
I'm sure. I just haven't you learned anything about not pushing buttons?
Oh come on, nothing like this has ever happened when I pushed a button. I feel just so awful. The white pumpkin, he's in there.
Then let's go kick his butt.
Ah. Punch. What? So kill him. Fight. Save everyone. Everyone survived? Hey, I saved them. Don't worry, I believe you.
Don't worry, Dan, I believe you.
Oh, that's a relief. That's a huge relief.
You came out of that portrait in the wall, right?
Yeah.
I saw one just like that upstairs. What if...
Yes!
Maybe the white pumpkin...
Aww! I tried so hard to save them. Oh, he left some gold. No! There's a wall blocking me! Running, 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 running! Uh-oh. Only poison, huh? That's all you got in your arsenal? Ha ha ha.
Soul sand.
I ran like a mile ahead of it. Wee! No, I have worst picture. Stupid. God, Jesse, start working out.
Hey.
I just met you.
Give me a moment. I'm trying to figure this one out myself. What happened, Lucas? I thought you were chasing the white pumpkin.
I did. Send the girls in. Yes, it is. Maybe you're his accomplice. That's kind of true.
I say we throw him outside and let nature take its course.
What?
Outside?
Where all the googlies are?
Googlies?
Yeah, I don't know. I still have my suspicions about Lucas, but Jesse did save me. And you tried to save Lizzie. I don't feel right about chucking your friend to the zombie.
Thanks, Dan. Dan, the founder of the Flint and Steel.
Thank you.
Don't go celebrating yet. You still gotta do something with you so you're not roaming around freely.
What? Like, lock me up in a closet or something?
There was a closet in the main hall with a lovely metal door. Seems like a perfect place to lock someone up.
Wait, I was mostly joking.
But I'm keeping guard because I still don't trust him.
Well, I don't trust you. Creepy. Yeah, keep nodding your head no. took any ideas, blonde guy. Probably this one. Can I punch it? We'll punch! Oh, it's gonna move some stuff around. Now. Now you go here. I'll snap. And ba-bam! Doors open. I know, I'm the bust. You guys should stay here. It'll be dangerous. No, I totally want to follow you and your friends creepy secret passageways. Seriously? You really think Oh dude, we're all in this together. Yeah, I hope you won't die. Not really. That is deep. I guess it leads down to whatever the white pumpkin calls home. I wonder how he gets down there. Maybe in addition to walking through walls, he can fly for all we know. Ender pearl. It's just I'm really worried about. He's in the other room. I understand. Okay, I'm with you. You're right. Sorry, Jesse. I just really needed to get that off my chest. Wink. We're gonna get through this. Let's start by figuring out how we're gonna get down there, huh? You know the drill. What have you got in your inventory? You know the drill. I have so many sticks. Yeah. Oh, Racia. Here we go. God, I have to do this every single time. Let's go. Done. I have to pee so bad. Hey, that's one down. Lots more to go. Give me your ladders. Nope. All these secret passageways? The white pumpkin's upstairs. This time it's not getting away unscathed. Brutal. I don't like it. Hey, do you hear lots and lots of zombies? Yeah, I do. Yeah. Ditto. Let me out. I didn't do it, I swear. Bye. This thing Kai had. Sorcerer? It's all of Lizzie's stuff. I just had a little zombie in the background going, "You spin me right around." Why can't that be a real thing? That could be taken out of context.
Weird. It almost sounds like cats.
Punch. One punch. It's Stampy! I'm Stampy Cat!
I needed to find you because I have something important to tell you.
Your friend dead. Oh, yours is green?
I stole it from Dan. It was just supposed to be a joke. A harmless prank, but then, well, you'll see what happened.
No, what happened?
I knew people wanted it, but I had no idea that
I didn't see that coming.
Stampy Cat with the enchanted flint and steel. I didn't see that one coming.
Definitely suspicious.
I know, and that's why I had to keep it a secret.
I may be a thief.
He's killing people for it, and now we're down in his lair. I wasn't thinking that maybe I should just give it to the white pumpkin.
What?
Just maybe that would make it all stop.
Give it back to Dan.
Maybe.
I think you should give it back to Dan. It's only fair.
Yeah, you're right. That's better.
Said the cat. Use. Stampy, I found your family.
Very creepy.
I would not put this in my top 10 places I've ever been.
Well, here's where the meowing's coming from.
Don't worry, we'll get out of here as soon as we find something that proves the white pumpkin's identity.
Quark Dog, Captain Sparkles, LD Shadow Lady.
Those poor people.
Walk, 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 walk. fish. No. Oh no. Awesome.
Anything else?
Wow. Ender pearls. Sweet. That must be how the white pumpkin got down that elevator shaft.
Because, you know, elevators don't exist in this world. I have nothing to craft. I have 3 sticks. Yeah.
Yeah, she did.
But now one of them is dead. Shoo.
That chest definitely seems important. Okay, kitty kitty. Scoot out of the way, please. We need to get her chest.
Move!
No, bad kitty. Oh, stupid cat. Something distracted her to get that chest open.
Fish. Take a fish. Take a fish.
One of those would convince that cat to get off the chest. How am I gonna catch one? Patrick, did you see this?
That's the portal hallway.
The portway. What else is here? Oh, here we go. Webs.
Should be able to get some string from those cobwebs. It'll go perfectly with those sticks I found.
Yay. Gimme. Bop. Okay. You should know. I saw a few in the pond. Now to enjoy the sweet majesty that is fishing. Fish! Thank you! I thought I am the best fisher in the world.
There you go. Jeez.
Moo.
Many cats, so many cats.
Oh, cats give me the creeps. Oh, no offense.
None taken. I'm not really a cat. Finally get in here. Full of portraits. Loads of them.
Use.
Oh, I don't like that. I guess he already had all the X'd out ones ready to go.
Nope, just you.
Yeah, besides Petra, we've got Dan, Stacy, Stampy, Lucas, Ivor, and okay, there's me.
What does it all mean? Cats, the crossed out portraits?
Yeah, the portraits. There was one person who didn't have a crossed out portrait. Someone who's a known cat person.
Dan! bum, bum. Let's go stab her. I don't believe it. Go Team Dynamite, Action News, go. Purple in my hair.
What's going on?
Yeah, you've gone an awful long time.
What's going on here?
Did you even find anything?
We found the killer's hideout. What? Petra, grab her.
Petra, grab her, quick.
You're not going anywhere, murderer.
Why is she that strong?
Look at the facts. We caught Lucas with that pumpkin head right after poor Lizzie got taken out. I think you're just lying to protect him.
That's making a lot of sense right now. Do you have any evidence to back you up?
Twalk. Twalk to wog.
One very significant detail.
Cats.
What was this evidence?
Shh. I think Jesse's about to tell everyone.
The white pumpkin had portraits all ready to go, pre-exed out, one for each of us, except for Cassie.
Huh?
Ooh, that's good.
I think they're on the fence, but you can do this. Bring it home.
You got it, sweetie.
Piece of evidence, dear friends, and help me really figure out.
Oh, it's daytime. Orange, black, and white.
Cats? Really? Winslow is black, white, and orange.
Cassie, is this all true?
Cassie?
This whole crazy scheme to get a portal key, hasn't it? Killing whoever gets in your way.
How very clever, Jesse. Well, I guess that's it then.
Oh, you should have kept it out of the bag. Missed opportunity.
I was shocked too. I'm relieved, but also surprised. What did any of us ever do to you?
Directly? Nothing. But you idiots had the one thing that I most desperately needed.
Idiots? Why didn't you just ask? We would have helped you. Cassie Rose. I didn't do anything.
Everyone she's hurt, she can dig herself out.
She did terrible.
I have to be nice. It's a trap! Why'd she have a pufferfish?
I can't believe it. She's gone. What a way to go.
Yeah, guess in all the chaos. That was ironic.
Wow. The trapper taken out by one of her own traps. That's ironic.
If only she had just asked us for help, we could have avoided this whole thing.
Hey, it's morning.
Yay! It's been a few hours and the sun came up. Or we could live here. No? Okay. See, like, why am I off screen? Purple hair now?
That's a good point.
Yeah, I didn't mean to depress anyone. I just can't stop thinking about them.
I tried my hardest, but there's nothing I could do.
We all know that, Jesse. It's not your fault.
It's really your fault. A fabulous coincidence.
I guess this is goodbye, huh?
Yeah. Just let us know if you ever accidentally find yourselves in our world.
That's really nice of you, but I don't think we can really pull to a hop without a portal key.
Oh, well, I think Stampy's got you covered there.
Ooh.
You stole the portal key from me?
It was just meant to be a prank. A harmless prank. And I'm so sorry. I'm so very, very sorry.
You guys can share.
Share it. Make it like your own Order of the Stone.
Yeah, all right. I guess I can live with that.
That's a wonderful idea.
Well, I'm not great at goodbye. So I'm actually just going to start walking home.
That's basically what she just did. Like how Stampy still has the key. This is a long chapter.
Cassie, what's her name, was talking about being trapped here from another world. What if she was one of the old builders?
Portal keys, other worlds?
That's sad.
Yeah, that's too bad if it's true. She turned out to be, you know, a white pumpkin.
Yes. Hadn't thought about that.
I just can't believe that we finally met someone who might be an old builder. She's a pumpkin wearing serial killer.
Typical.
Well, here we are. Would you care to do the honors, Jesse?
Hey.
That's weird.
Huh. Winslow? No, my stuff. Whee!
What happened?
I can't see a thing.
How come my eyes swept differently than everyone else? Ooh, this is creepy.
Well, that's ominous. Do you hear that?
That fall should have absolutely killed them. I've gotten out of work.
Oh, please. I've gotten out of way worse than this, Cassie.
I admire your bravado.
Thank you.
I don't know how much time
I've spent with endermites, but the poor things are eternally hungry. I would throw the flint and steel up here before I drop you down to find out how sharp their teeth are.
Guys, I dropped the flint and steel when we fell. I have no idea where it went.
Tick-tock, Jesse! What's it gonna be? The flint and steel? Or your lives?
Our lives!
Give me the flint and steel, and I'll let you go free.
I don't believe.
Can't we share?
I'm sure we can make a deal, huh? How about we share?
Share? What, you want to walk through some portal happily holding hands and stab me in the back later?
Yeah.
No, this is taking too long. I'll just let the endermites eat you and fish it out of your inventory.
It'll be the best fishing trip ever. Wings for my pet. Activate the trap.
Are you?
It's once again done, my captain. Prepare for your death.
Dun dun dun. Come on, Winslow.
Stupid door.
Why'd even bother putting doors?
We'll never get these iron doors open. Just hold on, guys. I'm gonna get up to the control panel. Oh, that is disorienting.
Ha, booby.
What? You thought you could do it just like that? Trying to get leverage?
I got it!
Guys, no! No!
Hey, Jesse!
Guys, holy crap, you're all alive, thank goodness.
Yeah, for now.
Don't worry, I found a lever.
Throw it down.
Okay, get ready.
Petra, catch.
Got it.
Okay, you guys get to safety. I need to find that flint and steel.
You're not a fast runner, are you?
No. I'm a great jumper. Oh god, I really gotta press it. Winslow. Wow.
I told you I'm wandering off.
I think you should give that back, Cassie.
No, I'm afraid not.
Come on. There we go.
I'll give you one thing. You are incredibly tenacious. It stays on fire forever. Well, Winslow, that's the last of the obstacles. We're finally going home.
It's a real portal.
Come on, Winslow.
Oh, snap.
Winslow, come on. Down with the love.
Cat sucks.
Way cooler.
What? I did something.
No, thank you. Got it.
God, you set her head on fire. You know my style. I want to give her to her.
Here, kitty. Here, you pain in the butt, kitty.
There you are, Winslow. Who loves you? Come to master. Oh, there you are. There you are. You and me are together forever, just like it was always meant to be. You're trapped together forever. Just me and my little Winslow.
Wow, so she kept the real portal hidden down here all this time.
Unless this one is a trap, too.
No, it's real.
Even she'd be that paranoid.
Boom.
Good side so far.
Yeah. No trick floors or arrows or anything.
Okay, sure. But who's going first?
We're a team. We all go together.
Nod. You didn't go at the same time, Ivor. You broke the one rule. Next time on Minecraft Story Mode. Stuff.
Alright, what's going on, dude? It's me, Captain Sparkles. Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
After defeating the dreaded white pumpkin, will Jesse and the others find their way back?
Probably that.
Well, I guess I'll never know because I got pounded into the ground by a ton of sand. I guess you saw it, right? I'm in the middle of an amazing speech, and boom! I've suddenly become part of the floor. I mean, dude, you saw that, right? How much worse can it get? First they choose not to invite me on their adventure, and the next thing I know, I'm part of the floor. Anyway, one thing's for certain. Even without me, this is going to be an amazing...
Even without me, Captain Sparkle... you know. Captain Sparkles. I accuse no one. Oh, wow. Not a lot of people helped spiders. Oh, God. A lot of people gave him back her cat. And skip the credits. I think we're done. Only an hour and a half. So next time we're going to play Access Denied. But until then, later.